Okay. He's gotten so good about those.
He has. He does like to take them out sometimes.
Yeah, well, I mean, he is uncomfortable.
I think he needs a new one, because one of them has a hole.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So I know he was really strong and that was a little nerve-wracking, but you got the distance and you kept him in control. You didn't let him expand.
That's terrifying.
That's what I'm looking for. He did not let him expand.
And you got the leap thing.
Yeah, well, we're going along with the leap. trot the first one, if we're good and not lunatic, then we see what we have. Keep her short rein. Ride the outside. Hands up. Ride the outside. Back away. Good. Good. Outside rein. Outside rein. Outside rein. Soft. And balance again.
That felt kind of soft out with the...
Yep. Okay. Balance up. Stretch into your inside stirrup. Half halt. Balance up. Left rein. Left rein. Well, you have to balance them up on the outside. If they're not balanced up, they can, they're and rocked back, they can't compress to take it. So he took it long because that's the spot you gave him. So try one more time, because I really would like you to get the good distance. I know, shorter range. You have the right idea. You are sitting up, which I love. But I need that out. I need you to balance up just a little bit more and keep the rein short. So trot it first. Short rein. Do not let him take you for a ride. Okay, diagonal. Good. Now just keep soft. It's just trot soft so that when you have to start taking on him, it's not already so hard. There's first, that it's a compression, not a stall out those last. What the? So it's a compression and not a stall out those last three strides. It's a compression of the energy, so you're coiling a spring so they can get off of it.
Ew,
secondly, if you don't get them rocked back properly, they're going to take it long. You have to be able to compress them. And third, you have to remember to soften between, because if you, especially with a horse who's just going to take the bit and run, if you don't soften between, then all you're doing is pulling, and the horse, you have no escalation. You can't escalate because you're only so strong. So you have to remember to keep that soft. You half halt and soften, half halt and soften, so that when you have a horse that starts taking off there, you're already soft enough that you can take and get them back because they're not tuned out. Does that make sense? So, good job, 200 lifts, enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you.